racetrack at the same time will be the 2X of the Dirty White Boy, Anthony White. Jason Manley officially on the clock. Here comes Anthony White. He's going to click the clock again also. So both cars are official. They are on the clock at this time. Manley's going to come around and take the first lap time. 17.462. He just about loses it up in turn number two. Anthony White, 17.856, 17.856. Manley's second lap time is a 19.071, 19.071. Anthony White's second time is a 17.383. That's fast time so far. Inside the car, he's coming out the window. Everybody give him a big round of applause. Nice feature winner in the limited late model in the late model class is the Dirty White Boy, Anthony White.
The fastest show in the South, the United Sprint Car Series Outlaw Thunder Tour. Lead the field to the green flag. Down to turn number one they go. Skinner takes the early lead. Eric Riggins second. Johnny Bridges battles around Terry Gray for fourth as they work into turns three and four. Skinner will lead the opening lap here at Smoky Mountain. Battle is on for third. Johnny Bridges working to the inside of Danny Martin Jr. They're wheel to wheel down the back straightaway as Bridges wants a piece of the third position. Martin slams the door on him, works into that third position on turn four. Two laps down, Skinner leads. Marshall Skinner looking for win number one on the season. Has pulled out to a five-car length lead after just three laps ahead of Eric Riggins. Danny Martin rides third. The battle is on for fourth between Terry Gray and Johnny Bridges. Terry Gray looks to the inside of Bridges now. That's a battle for position. For the outside of Jay Dunham as Marshall Skinner puts a lap on the 21B of Brandon McLean in fifth. Sixth, rather. Brandon McLean slowing on the back straightaway. Caution is out. Caution flag flies as Brandon McLean comes to a stop in turn number three. Riggins, who's it gonna be? Green flag. Battle is on. Skinner leads to turn two. Riggins, can he do anything? Mott nearly jumps the cushion back there in seventh. Holds on to it though. 12 laps to go. Let's get him in here. First win since 2013. He's got the check. He's got the trophy. And Marshall Skinner is a feature winner at Smoky Mountain Speedway for the first.
And we're underway. Ricky powers it into the first corner. He's going to lead coming out of turn number two. McLemore in second. Davis in third, Owens fourth, and Jonathan Sims in the fifth position. Here comes Brad Davis to the inside of McLemore. He's going to grab second. Kurt Owens going to follow his tire tracks. Brad Davis in second, Kurt Owens third, Jeff McLemore in fourth, and Jonathan Sims in fifth. Steve Clark back in the sixth position. Chris Rickey with a good-sized lead as he comes to the flag stand, picks off another lap.